Now we are going to discuss road transport in India. India has one of the largest road networks in the world. Though in India roads are being constructed at a very fast pace, but still density of roads is very low. Density of roads is lowest in Jammu and Kashmir, whereas it is highest in Kerala. India's first highway, the Grand Trunk Road, was constructed by Sher Shah Suri in 16th century across the Gangetic Plain. It runs roughly about 2,400 kilometers from Chittagong, Bangladesh, west to Kabul, Afghanistan, passing through Howrah, Allahabad, Delhi, and Amritsar in India, and Lahore and Peshawar in Pakistan. India's rate of road building has accelerated since 2010. It averaged about 12 kilometers per day in 2014-15 and 30 kilometers per day in 2018-19. The country's target is to build 40 kilometers of highways per day. As per 2017 estimates, the total road length in India is 56 lakh kilometers, making the Indian road network the second largest road network in the world after the United States. At 0.66 km of highway per square kilometer of land, the density of India's highway network is higher than that of United States, that is 0.65. Types of road in India. India has a network of national highways, which are constructed and maintained by the Central Public Works Department, connecting all the major cities, state capitals, and forming the economic backbone of the country. State highways are constructed and maintained by the state governments or state public works department. It links major cities and trading centers within the state. These also contribute in the development of states. Village roads. These connect the villages with the neighboring towns and cities. These play a very vital role in the development of villages. These help the farmers to take their products to cities and district headquarters. In 2000, around 40% of villages in India lacked access to all-weather roads. To improve rural connectivity, Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, a project funded by the central government with the help of World Bank, was launched in 2000 to build all-weather roads to connect all habitations with a population of 500 or above. The Border Roads Organization, or BRO, was established in 1960 for the development of the roads of strategic importance in the northern and northeastern border areas. These roads have increased accessibility in areas of difficult terrain and have helped in the economic development of these areas. North-South East-West Highway. East-West corridor connecting Silchar in Assam and Porbandar in Gujarat in India, and North-South corridor connecting Srinagar in Jammu and Kashmir and Kanyakumari in Tamil Nadu. Golden Quadrilateral Superhighways. The government has launched a major road development project linking Delhi, Kolkata, Chennai, Mumbai by 6-lane superhighways. The major objective of these is to reduce the time and distance between the megacities of India and to meet the requirement of a fast movement of traffic. These highway projects are being implemented by Highway Authority of India, that is NHAI. Now, advantages and disadvantages of roads. Advantages: maintenance cost is very low and roads are available for 24 hours throughout the day. These can be built at higher altitudes. It is within the reach of a common man as it is inexpensive. Road transportation is easy and extension of agricultural is possible only through road transportation. As the bushes and plants can be grown on both sides of the roads. The road system facilitates the transportation of perishable goods like milk, vegetable, etc. across different areas. Disadvantages of roads. They are highly congested in cities. The condition of the most of the roads in India is very poor. The road network in India is inadequate as compared to demand and volume of traffic. Most of the highways in India lack side amenities like telephone booths, emergency health services, police stations, etc. Longest national highway in India is National Highway 7, which runs Varanasi to Kanyakumari. And the shortest national highway in India is National Highway 7A, which runs Ernakulam, Goa to Kochi. Thanks. If you like the video, please like and subscribe.